Hi, only antenna designers. Today, I'm going to introduce BBox. It's a beamforming device. It can help you focus on passive antenna design. And you don't need to worry about power divider, phase shifter, TR switch, or amplifier. All the active components are already integrated into this silver box. We separate the passive antenna and the active circuit. If you have a passive antenna, you can just attach into this silver box, then you can do beamforming. So without BBox, when you are designing antenna, you have to integrate phase shifter, amplifier, and other active components together with your antenna. With BBox, you can fully focus on the passive antenna part. You don't need to worry about active circuit anymore. We are in the millimeter wave anechoic chamber. This chamber is designed for 24 to 50 GHz. We have horn antenna as test head. And the DUT is BBox light. Of course, we have VNA from keyside down here. On our software GUI, you can switch the TX and RX mode. We have 4 independent channels, and you can control phase and gain off each channel. Or you can drag this point to change the beam angle. Today, BBox light is used as a transmitter. We can compare different beam patterns. This one is 0 degree, and this is how the beam pattern looks like. And right now, let's change the beam angle to minus 30 degrees and 30 degrees. So we also have BBox one. The key feature is the same. The antenna is detachable, but the main difference is BBox one has 16 channels with SMPM connectors, and it can do horizontal and vertical beam scanning. So if you want to design a bigger array like 4x4 or 8x8, you can use BBox one. Thank you for watching this video. If you want to know more about our BBox, you can visit our website and download all the data sheet.